If you want to use multiple Facebook accounts on a single Android device, you can easily do it with the updated version of this app. Let's see how you can log in to multiple accounts from a single Facebook app. Open the Facebook app. Make sure you're using the latest version. Tap on the three-line button on the top right corner of the screen and scroll down to the bottom and tap on Log Out. Confirm logout on tapping on the pop-up screen. If you have an active account, click on Log Into another account. Here, type the email and password and tap Login. Now you can use the second account in the same app. If you do not have more than one Facebook account, create a new account by following all the steps. Just tap on Create New Account instead of choosing Login to another account. You can have multiple accounts in single app by using this method. All you need to do is just log out from one account and tap on another on the login page. Remember, this method is applicable for both Android and iOS. And thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.